Guinan's. You do remember Guinan, don't you?
Put it down. I will kill you.
Tell me who you really are.
You tell me. How do I know you're not compromised?
When you first came on the Enterprise, your Bajoran earring violated the uniform dress code.
We've been through all of this.
Yes, but you claimed it represented the family you'd lost, and I allowed it only to realize it was for your ego. Tabaldor ut Gahar Saye ut Sigram Faran.
Your Bajoran has improved.
Oh, I have been rehearsing this conversation for 30 years.
You have no idea what it was like living under your relentless judgment.
This wasn't about judgment. We had a bond based on mutual respect, based on you and I.
You and I what?
You betrayed everything I believed in.
No. You wanted to mold me in your image, your mentorship, your affection. It was conditional. Do you dare to question my honor? I joined the Maquis because belonging there meant standing up to injustice, even if it meant betraying your beloved Starfleet. That was me. But you could never understand that because you confuse morality with duty, and that, Admiral, is your dishonor.
I believed in you.
Only when it was easy for you. If I meant so much, you would have understood.
You broke my heart.
And you broke mine.
If that pain tells us anything, it's that we are who we say we are.